Praise God. He's telling you tonight to come. Oh, yeah. Peter and John came a walking his way. Peter looked down and saw the man was lame. He said, "Get up in Jesus' name." The man jumped up and he started to leap. He felt the power of God from his head to his feet. And that same God is waiting on you and me.
Oh, yes, he is.
To get up. I said, get up and praise him. Get up. Get up and praise him, get up.
Whoa.
Get up and praise him, get up.
Get up.
Get up and praise him. Problems come, the times get tough, but he's still the God that's more than enough. So get up. Get up and praise him, get up.
Oh, hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Thank you.
Four lepers at the end of the road, sick and diseased and all out of hope. One got up and began to cry. He said, "Boys, we just won't sit here and die." So they started walking and their legs were weak, but the power of God got into their feet. And that same God is waiting on you and me. What's he doing now? To get up.
Get up.
I said to get up and praise him. Get up.
Get up.
Get up and praise him. Get up. Get up and praise him, get up.
Get up,
get up and praise him. Problems come, times are tough, but he's still the God that's more than enough. So get up. Get up and praise him, get up.
Oh, hallelujah!
Woo!
Glory to God.
All right now, I want you to sing as loud as you can here just in a moment. I want you to tell the devil you're going to get up and you're not going to stay down. Are you ready?
Let's do it now.
So get up.
Get up.
Get up and praise him. Get up.
Get up.
Get up and praise him. Get up.
Get
up and praise him. Get up. Get up and praise him. Problems come and times are tough, but he's still the God that's more than enough. So get up.
Get up and praise him.
Get up.
Get up.